Okay, you know, this game would be a lot more fun as, say, kind of an RPG-type play style if you were to, like, set it to marathon speed and then, you know, build up a couple of units and take over the map with just a couple of units. I think that's how this game would be a lot more fun if you were to play it like that. Unfortunately, I'm playing it on normal speed here. And can't really do that. Everything just moves too fast as far as, like, upgrades and stuff. We got Great War Infantry over here. I'm pretty close to actually getting Great War Infantry myself. Let's see, ballistics, combustion. Should I just go for land ships? I'm thinking maybe, yeah. Might as well go combustion. I don't see any reason in doing anything else. We could go for replaceable parts, but we don't really need it. We also need to go for like navigation and I don't care about that. Oh wait, I'd have to get oil, huh? Well, no, it reveals oil on the map. I have oil. I have 16 oil. Yeah, we don't need. Yeah, screw that. Let's go for combustion. Okay, and we actually got done with building something over here. What the heck was it? There's no amphitheater. Amphitheater. Time to build. Time to build, I'd say. Military Academy here. Actually, let's do a caravan in one. Still got some places to go with the caravan. Okay, this is Brazil again. So that's not going to get destroyed. Okay, so we two turns and we start yet another golden age here, it looks like. And he's got 20,000 gold. Well, we'll be getting some of that eventually, I believe, won't we? And Spain is just three techs ahead of me. Not in any way really dangerous. I'm getting ready. We're getting ready. Yes, it did. How about seven gold? Oh yeah, he likes me. Elizabeth has made peace with city-states. What is Elizabeth doing? Ah, she's not actually doing anything. We definitely want her to do something. Bratislava wants Judaism. That's good. I think I'll do that. Capital grows again. What are we working? Of course, we're working that. Yep. What did I expect? Finished a caravan. Great engineer. We could get. I guess I need. I probably need to get a great prophet too. It's about the same. No, it's less to get a great prophet than it is to get a missionary. Definitely going to get a great prophet. Going to get a great engineer too when I need to buy something, or when I need to finish something instantly. The mint, I don't know if I can really justify the mint. Actually, I probably can. Well, give me one extra gold, really, is what it boils down to. Go amphitheater. Oh, we need a grand temple. Temple is still required in. Oh, didn't get a temple in here, did we? Let's build that temple first, because I can build a nice wonder in here. Grand Temple gives me plus 8 faith, yeah, and religious pressure. That'd be good. I think we're not probably going to get too many units out of here. Let's go for a cavalry. Really quick, let's just get a cavalry out. We're just about to attack. What happened? Belgrade election rigged. Excellent. Capital has grown. Bratislava wants Judaism. That's something to take note of there. I would like to get Almaty wants Judaism too. Where's Bratislava? I'm sorry. Where the hell is Bratislava? Oh, there it is. Wants Judaism. Yeah. Several people want Judaism. I might just get a great prophet and spread that son of a gun. Almaty wants Judaism too. That the great prophet would do that job. And where were we going here with this? Why is this even over here? That's a good question. Where can I go here? Brasilia? Well, let's go ahead and do that then. That's fine. That'll work. That'll work for now. Lisbon is really taking their time with the Prioria. We're going to start a Golden Age, though, pretty soon. I think I'm going to chop this away, see if I can get a little bit extra or something out of that. And this place... No, we don't want to send it over there. That's for damn sure. Almaty... Almaty's safe. I believe China's not going to mess with me. China's at war with people, so... we could send it to Sofia. Actually, if we send it to Almaty, we'd put more pressure on there that might flip the city to our religion again. And that would solve that little problem without actually having to get a great profit. So let's go ahead and do that. And I think that's next turn. We're going to start another Golden Age pretty soon. I think we're getting really ready to kick some ass here. Elizabeth stole somebody. Where the hell did she do that? All right there. All right, Elizabeth. You asked for it. Yet another Golden Age. Alright, we're going to move this, I guess, over to... We can move it over to Beijing. No, we can't. We can move it over to San Paulo and then over to wherever we gotta go. That's kind of sad. You can't rebase instantly to wherever you want. You gotta go... Gotta go do a detour here. Kind of, really kind of sad, actually. Constabulary, Great War Bomber. Ironclad. I'm not gonna be doing any war over here. So why worry about that? I think I'd rather have things like... cavalry, artillery, stuff like that. We're going combustion here. Let's see what else we're doing here. Okay, yes, I need to finish that Nuxtwinstein and all that kind of crap. Come on, hurry up with the Perora. Oh my god. Six production. Well, that's better than nothing, I guess. I think I kind of want to, like, kind of want to declare war now. I actually want to get, like, these things done here first, like Nuxtwinstein and stuff like that. I really want to finish those first. Zanzibar searches for science, ideology adopted. What has he got? Order. Order. Yeah, well. Upcoming sessions, Zanzibar Search for Science, etc., etc., etc. Beijing, okay, cool. Beijing finished the... Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, finished the Great War Bomber. Okay, well, more artillery couldn't hurt. Never does. Yeah, artillery. I think San Paulo, too. Garden, Military Academy, Public School. Public School. We do need a public school eventually in some of these cities here. I think we'll do a public school right now in there. Okay, we're not going to do siege versus cities. We're going to do bombard versus land units here. just need to wait until this guy moves or something. I need to be able to get over here. One of these tiles. This one actually. What is this guy doing? I'm just curious. This guy is constructing a railroad. Okay, they do that automatically. That's kind of nice. Shanghai, I don't really have any need of any defense down there. Not can't go to Lisbon yet. I guess I gotta go to Beijing. Elizabeth has entered the modern era. Well, welcome to the modern era, Elizabeth. New unit from Sophia. Oil from Zanzibar. We got 19 oil, baby. Promote this guy's sentry. She's got great war infantry, but it's not gonna matter. I almost think I should do it right now, actually. We've almost got enough to gift another something to these guys here. What does this guy want? This guy wants culture. I'm not gonna lose it when the culture battle, that's for sure. Definitely have to do constabulary here, crying out loud. I've been waiting a long time for that. I'm gonna go ahead and start the war. He's at war with Spain. Spain's at war with him. Okay. Brazil, these guys are at war. Okay, yeah. There's nothing else to do. Just go ahead and let's get it started, shall we? I've noticed that she's kind of got a little fleet over here. Okay, well, we got a little bit damaged in it there. That's okay, though. I'm going to go ahead and take some shots here. Oh, I forgot to upgrade this guy, didn't I? A Berber cavalry ought to be surprisingly effective in this desert. Look at that. So all I really have to do is just wait for her to come to me. I don't really need to do anything special here. Do kind of need some spotters though. Let's see here, what are we doing here in Shanghai? Finished artillery. Let's go public school. Let's start going that route here. Belgrade. Who else wants a trade route here? Does anybody else want a trade route? Nobody else wants a trade route. Well, that's fine. Let's go Brasilia. Get in there still. I'm still waiting. Oh, nice. We got another Berber cavalry. These guys are pretty nice. I don't know if this desert warrior thing stays with you, but man, that is a huge bonus. Plus 50%. That's an insane bonus. Bratislava wants Judaism. Yeah, I'll do that when I can, I guess. Okay, let's go ahead and hit the next turn, see what happens, see what she does. So that is a lot of units there. That's a lot of units there, considering that this is not really even a sea. This is just a, like an inland lake type of a thing. Wow, got him. Got him big time. Well, I think since she wanted to push the issue, I think we will go for Baghdad. It's got some coal. Florence is my ally. Actually, Florence might go for Baghdad. Yeah, Florence is kind of a long-term ally here. I basically got her surrounded by everything. Zanzibar, Genoa, see Zanzibar, I might just go ahead and give another influx of money to Zanzibar here, just because I'm feeling like it, make sure they stay on my side here through this war. So just, we're just going to smash all her units and then go take her out completely. Got an ironclad there. These guys are still quite effective versus these water units here, despite the fact that they're very outdated. Shouldn't this guy be able to hit over here? I guess not. Oh, this guy needs to upgrade too. So we're just going to stay back a little while and basically just wait for them to come to us. We don't need to push forward. She's got a kind of a wall of troops, and I'm just going to reduce that wall there. Just making sure I didn't leave like a great general vulnerable or something like that. No, we're fine. Oh yeah, triplane. Let's go ahead and get that guy. Guys are not moving. These guys aren't my enemy, are they? No. Okay, next turn. Nope, maybe not. More cavalry. Yeah, I got a ton of units. We're definitely ready to kick some ass here. We just gotta wait until she kinda wastes some of her troops. I don't wanna get hit by all these ships when I go over this way. So these ships are gonna have to go. Once the ships go, we'll be fine. Looks like Baghdad's gonna get taken by this Florence, I think. Oh, really? Yeah, well. Expendable unit for sure. Yes, desires nukes when signed. Well, I think we're going to help you out there. And I'm going to take a couple of policies. I think I might as well go for... I think I might as well go for protectionism, really. Okay, awesome. Loves the king, 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 loves the king. Salvador has grown. Fair enough. That's probably fine. We can... Yeah, we can dig that. Oh, hey! Didn't realize I had coal over there. Public school? Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Loves the king, loves the king, loves the king, loves the king. Vancouver desires Neuschwanstein. We're going to get that in a minute. once you get these artillery things two attacks, that's when it really starts going, getting really crazy. Okay, I think we need to get rid of those ships of the line there. So nice. These guys still do some considerable damage here. Oh, whoops. All right, whatever. All right, so capital done building whatever the heck, constabulary. Okay, yeah, that's fine. East Indy Company, Grand Temple. I need both of those. I'm going to do it at Grand Temple first, though. And this guy I'm going to do... What am I going to do here? Guess we might as well do artillery, huh? We have a public school. More artillery, I guess. Why not? Shanghai. Okay, where's my... There it is. Neuschwanstein. Wait a minute. Okay, I got to buy this tile first. There we are. There it is, Neuschwanstein. We're going to build it. Okay, and I'm going to get a freaking... great prophet or great engineer here, and we're just going to great engineer that thing. Okay, we're gonna upgrade these cannons here. Come on, baby. Artillery can't do it. Oh, I can do it with this guy. Ho, ho, ho. Well, okay, so these guys, I think I'm going to start advancing here. Why not? This Berber cavalry should be nice and effective against these guys over here. On the desert triplane. Yeah, let's get rid of that guy. Artillery. You know what? I'm kind of wanting to go into Baghdad here. I think I'm going to advance. Going to bombard this, get rid of this guy. I want to advance this way. I'd like to get Baghdad. I'm going to have enough happiness to do it. So why the heck not? Guys will not even budge an inch, will they? Eventually they're gonna have to move. Gotcha. It's getting +6 experience. That's interesting. Why is that? Why does it get so much experience there? It got 6, maybe because, probably because it gets damaged too, so it counts as like a, okay, I don't know, maybe. Ooh, gonna take a little shot at that guy. That's a really nice bonus I get versus those guys on the desert. Kind of cool. Those guys are kind of nifty, aren't they? What I would describe as a really pathetic counterattack. Oh, yeah, I got my trade route. Okay, I knew that was gonna happen. Got the trade route plundered. Surprise, surprise. I think we were going to buy... Let's see, we can... Spread Judaism for sure with the Great Prophet. I think we're going to do the Great Prophet thing. It's relatively cheap at this point. Medina can fire on the city. Okay, well... I'm gonna fire right there. This, look at how much damage. Okay, this is a horse archer versus a freaking ironclad ship right there, and I'm kicking its ass. The horse archer shooting at a freaking ship, and I'm winning big time. I love artillery. Artillery are freaking awesome. Alright. Easy. I'm getting bombarded by something over here. I need to check this out. Okay, well, we got a Great War infantry right there. That guy definitely needs to go. Actually, let me smash this first. That'll heal me and get that out of the way. That doesn't need to be there. I can go over here, hide over here, and just bombard Baghdad from over there until I feel like taking it. Okay, we're gonna finish Nuxtwinstein. Well, maybe not. You know, that has something to do with your base production. That just didn't seem to really cut it for me. That seemed pretty weak. Yeah, it just seemed really weak. I don't know. What is this anyway? Now, I can't get any more production in the city. It's kind of frustrating. I need more production than I have, but I can't. Well, maybe I could buy that tile. Do something with that tile. Really not very impressed with the production in this city. It's kind of flimsy, and even with a great general Neuschwanstein, still takes a. Or with a great engineer Neuschwanstein, still takes 11 turns. It's pretty sad, but I think I'm still gonna get it. I mean, I'm sure Siam has access to it, but I don't know if he has any place. One thing about that stuff like that, I don't know if he has any place that can build it, because usually when the computer settles, it doesn't necessarily think about things like that. It might be able to build it over here. Another thing, he might be able to build it, but he might not have a place that would be a great place to build it, you know, due to it being kind of a really high, really expensive item. Do an amphitheater here, I think. Amphitheater, opera house. We're going to get to where we're going to build that thing that boosts our culture. Kind of need to do that, really. What did we just get done building? I think I'll go for a caravan here. Promote a unit. Why not? Let's get in here. Ooh, okay, fun. Triplane. Combat versus naval units. Intercepting enemy aircraft. Yeah, I think we're going to target naval units a little bit better. What happened? Oh, I guess I killed them all. Never mind. I'll kill that missionary right there. Okay, well, I guess we're clear. Everything got wiped out except one ship of the line over there, which can't do a whole lot of damage. Guess it's time to advance on Canterbury? Maybe? Yeah, I think so, maybe. Yeah, I think we'll just advance in and take Canterbury. What else are we going to do? We just need to get our artillery up there, I guess. I'm not going to advance in quite yet, because I don't want to get bombarded by the city quite yet. We are going to be hard to resist no matter what the enemy has. You know, it's different in this game as to Civ 4. You can do a lot with inferior units, actually, if they're better promoted. In Civ 4, it's like, well, I mean, if you could do some stuff with inferior units that are, you know, obsolete, but this game, it's much, much easier. I guess we'll just heal. Like, guess we can't do anything, huh? Great War Bomber. Yeah, we can get that guy. So, I mean, even though I have these Keshiks here who are woefully obsolete, they're still fairly useful. I mean, surprisingly useful. Ooh, nice. Combat strength against land units. Awesome. I'm gonna heal up there, I think. Like, this guy in the water here, I could just totally rip this guy to shreds. Okay, these two guys can bombard this thing. This guy, if he were right here, he could bombard, actually. Or right here. I'm gonna put him over here, and we're just gonna mass bombard this thing over here. Gonna no doubt target my Keshik. I don't really care though. Actually, he might be targeting this Great War Infantry. Because remember, he's on the defensive on all sides here. But I'm just gonna bombard with like all these guys over here. We got a good 3 artillery there. Those guys will reduce this thing pretty quick. So, is it time? It's probably time to bombard on Damascus, huh? Just need a spotter to see what I'm bombarding. And artillery, we could go, I don't know, we could go two ways. We could go up here. This is a little rougher, or down here. This is a lot easier from what I could see, actually. It's a lot more convenient down here. I might head with most of my force down here first. Damascus and Baghdad are both a lot easier. Plus, I have a lot more backup, as you can see. Zanzibar, Genoa. Up here, it's kind of no man's land. It looks like there's a huge choke point too. Take this eventually, but we don't need to really rush on that. I think mostly we'll just stay on our side here and just bombard them. Sign delegates. Cultural heritage sites. I don't really care about either of these. International games, definitely something to do, and I could probably win that with my huge bonus. I mean, I outstrip everybody by population and cities. By far, I think I can win that. Plus, you go all out for it. Usually the computer doesn't really go all out for it. It just kind of does it haphazardly. Let's see, what did we do? Built a caravan there. Well, we can start building arsenals. Again, we get plus one happiness for it. It's just like building something with plus one happiness. Not a bad idea. Aqueduct, windmill. I think I got enough troops right now, really. Let's wait for combustion to build more. Getcha. This guy still won't move. I'd like to do this quest where he wants a road in there, but it's not so easy when it doesn't move. I can't get that guy? Okay, well, never mind then. There we go, I got that guy. Got 6 experience for that. Alright, anybody want a road? What does this guy want? Nordstrom sign? Yep, we're gonna do that. Anybody want a trade route? Let's send this back to my capital. Okay, the great prophet. This guy wants Judaism. I'm gonna go here first, I think. Well, actually, the easier one would be Belgrade, and Belgrade wants Judaism, and I have a very convenient road over there, and it looks like I can get in there. Alright, next turn, I guess. Nope. Okay, well, almost next turn. Can't really hit Baghdad from back there, so let's go up here. Next turn. Arsenal for +1 happiness. Oh, hello. I got my fishing boats destroyed. Oh, geez. That's really all the damage she did. Click to propose. Cultural heritage sites are fine. Scholars in residence. World religion, scientist funding, standing army tax, scholars in residence, whatever. I don't care. Scholars in residence is fine. Got what I needed. Okay, we can take the city pretty easy now. Yeah, the city's gonna fall pretty easy. I guess I should have taken it last time, huh? I don't know, I thought I really didn't need it, and it probably didn't. Can't get over there, huh? Jeez. This guy's probably gonna get killed. Not that I care. Ouch! Got hurt pretty bad over there. Guess that's an anti-air defense. Wow, this guy's still doing tons of damage to these guys. Gonna build an opera house. Adopt policy. Here we go. Okay, we're just about to finish commerce here. Great merchants are produced 25% faster. Yeah, that's... the protectionism is just too useful. Okay, cultural heritage decides international games passes. Okay, we got international games time, so we gotta get serious here. What are we building? The Grand Temple? Screw that. I'm gonna get first place in international games. That's what we're gonna do. We can do it because we got so much production. Okay, I don't know. I'd have to annex that city. ~0% completed. Host, highest contributor gets... yeah, it's this time you get a free social policy with the highest contribution. Yeah, that's very important. So we gotta be first this time. No second place. What the heck, man! I'm tired of doing this here. There's nothing to shoot. There's nothing to shoot, man. I hate it when that happens. There's nothing to shoot. Nope, nothing to shoot. Literally nothing to shoot. These guys will not move. I can't make a road in the city if these guys do not move. Oh, I'm so close to getting in Belgrade too. He wants Judaism, and I need to get in there to convert him, and I can't get in there. There's too many troops. It's just troop blockage. It's just I gave him too many troops over here, and I can't get in. You know what? Could I send something to Lisbon? I need to send production to Lisbon if anything. Let's go to Porto. Porto does have a... By God, I hope it does. No, it doesn't. I'm glad I checked. No workshop. Medina, I'm sure. Yeah, Medina has a workshop. Okay, let's put this at Medina. Okay, let's make sure everything should be building international games that can. That means Shanghai too. Every freaking thing that we have that can build international games should be building international games. Okay, I guess that's acceptable. Everything that I have annexed anyway. Okay, that looks like that should do it. That's a lot of cities. I'd say at least 8 cities all focused on that. That's probably going to win me the first place. I better, because that's really the only place that matters. Of course, there's Neuschwanstein. I'm going to have to make an exception for that spot, because I want that wonder. That's actually more important. I could actually... Which production is it in Mecca? It's not actually that much, is it? Medina. Medina has pretty good production. I think I'm gonna... I wanna have to do this. I think I'm actually gonna annex Medina. I could use all the extra production I can get here. I'm gonna go ahead and annex one of these things, which would be Medina. Monument, courthouse. I could just buy a courthouse here, actually. It's not that bad. Yeah, shut up. You know, will they actually give me something for this? Oh, yeah, you will. Okay, good. Gina has denounced me. Well, am I shocked? No. Oh, they finally got it. Finally got my guy. Okay, so what are we at? Only 70%. Okay, I'm pretty much building this myself, looks like. 434, I'm almost halfway to the silver medal, and it's only 70% on the project, or 7% on the project. So I'm thinking that I'm probably definitely, almost certainly gonna win first place. I'm gonna go ahead and buy a courthouse here. There we go. So I think we can get that big time. Bombardment 2 against land units. Targeting. Yeah. I think that's the idea. Is to get more oomph versus land units here. Now, hello. Okay. I don't have any reason to move in. All I really got to do is just keep him from bothering me over here. Yeah, just kind of keep him from bothering me. I'm going to send this to Lisbon. Send the production there. Probably didn't seem to do anything. Well, I'm pretty confident I'll get Neuschwanstein. Lost crab, unit was killed. Okay, I don't care. It's falling fast, bro. Can we do it? We can do it. Let's do it. No. Let me see. Oh, what am I doing? I'm raising the city. I didn't mean to stop it. Is that worth raising? Is that worth... You know what? Let's stop raising the city. We'll keep it. We'll keep it. As a bank, stock exchange, it's worth keeping this city. Yeah, we'll keep it. What the heck? The thing that bothers me, it doesn't really have any, like, happiness stuff. Oh well, you can't have everything. And I think we're going to go ahead and just surround this place over here. Berber cavalry. I'm going to take that out. Thank you very much. And they're probably going to target that guy. Wondering, should I just go all in here? This is just the Hail Mary kind of move here. Promote a unit. One extra interception could be made per turn. That's kind of nice. 24 combat strength or 34 combat strength on intercepting enemy units. Auto repair. I like auto repair. I think I will move this guy to Baghdad. I can't do that for some reason. Alright, well, never mind then. Oof, that hurt. Workers still can't get in here. Now my great profit's blocked too. Come on, Belgrade, move your guys. It's frustrating. I can't get to Baghdad, huh? Oh yeah, I can. I could get to Baghdad. What the heck was the problem before? Next turn. Wuzutan has entered the modern era. Fair enough. Oh, I don't think so. She realizes what trouble she's in now, it looks like. Killed my cavalry over there. That's a shame. Get rid of that guy. Damascus, I think first we will get rid of these guys right here. This guy doesn't need to be here. Now we'll bombard Damascus, I think. Actually, whoops. Okay, well, whatever. There are artillery there is probably going to get killed. Oh well. Either that or my sniper's gonna get killed. That guy's probably gonna get killed. Yeah, this guy's probably gonna get killed. I don't really care at this point. It's really not about individual troops anymore. It's really just about mass, like, stacks of units. I have so much production, so many units I can throw at them now. It really doesn't matter what they do. Only really nukes could stop me at this point. New unit for Belgrade. City connection established. Awesome. Borders. Yeah. Unit promotion. Yeah, okay, cool. Fun, I'll go up there. I really want to smash that thing. Oh, I can't make it. Really wanted to smash that thing. I don't know, maybe we'll go all in. Let's go all in, just see what happens. Oh, I didn't mean to move that guy up. We're on hold building units because of the International Games thingy. Smash these here. I'll put them back later, but right now I think I'm going to smash them. Nope, still can't get through. Oh my god, come on, Belgrade. Move your dudes. Like I could, no, maybe I could get in over there. I absolutely cannot get in here. Maybe if I had open borders with China. I don't think she's gonna give me that though. Come on, I'm sure you'll, if I were to give you all this stuff, I'm sure you'd make an exception. Nope. Nope, okay. Just gotta wait, I guess, then, huh? This thing's totally... not totally out of... oh! Oh, I didn't even see this down here. Goodbye to that. These are all ship units, though. They can't really do anything to me. I just got Hastings over there. That's what's going on. Yeah. It's not a bad city, really. Worth taking? I would say probably not. I really just need her capital. Come on. Let me through. Ideology adopted. It's probably like Pedro. Lost pearls from Genoa, really. Oh, yes, a golden opportunity. Here we go. Got it. I can give Belgrade my religion. Finally. Okay, none of that is shocking. Budapest wants Juvism or whatever. Yeah, whatever. Two, three. And then I want to get probably over there. That's fine. One. One. Two, three, four. Put this guy right here. I'm just curious, International Games, where am I getting here? Okay, we're at 33%. I contribute 1,303. That's almost double the second place thing. I'm pretty sure I'm going to win first place on this. Pretty confident with that one. One, two, three. And go ahead and wipe this thing out here. I'm going to leave this guy a little bit damaged, so that way that somebody wants to shoot him, Well, it's more likely that they'll want to shoot him and not somebody else. That's the idea. And I have another cavalry here waiting in the way. What the heck is this guy doing over here? Silly. There we go. Get him the heck out of there, bro. Yeah, okay, we could take Damascus with this guy next turn. If we can bombard it enough. I guess we're out of range, huh? Love artillery. Artillery's awesome. This guy doesn't pose any threat. He can't actually attack us, so I don't see any need to really pay him any attention. Halfway there already. Oh no, more than halfway there. There we go. These guys won't move. Take a shot at that with my great war bomber, I think. I'm out of range there. I can hit something. I can hit that guy. Hey, that's cool. Next turn. Combustion in 4. We're getting there. Our research has really exploded as far as how fast we're going. Okay, we got Gatling gun killed. That's alright. It's just really for entertainment that I'm over there. Where is my Nuxtwing sign thingy? 41%. International Games, 48%. No, we're at 48%. I'm kicking butt, I think. I'm probably going to win this, hands down. I'm going to make sure I win, though, because only the highest contributor gets the free social policy, which I could really use right now. Say goodbye to Damascus here in a minute. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of that guy with this guy. Going to go ahead and take Damascus now. Got it. Great puppet. Ooh, we're just barely above getting unhappiness here. That's okay. Once we get Neuschwanstein, we'll be all right. This is not too bad, actually. This is a pretty good, pretty respectable spot. So she doesn't have artillery yet. It's too bad for her, isn't it? Okay, we're gonna have to repair these things, I think. There we go. Those things are kind of nasty. Oh, hello. He's trying to do something over here. It's not going to help. Not going to work. So he's going to have to bombard this place to actually get it. Just throwing ironclads at it isn't going to do anything. Capital has grown again. Doing all right over here, I'd say. International Games again. Grand Temple's on hold. Let's just keep going. Oh yeah, I can smash a trade route. I love that. Now I have the Great Wall, so she has to go through the Great Wall to contend with me. I can't do anything there. We are going to convert this place to Judaism. There we are. We get 2 more. Come on, man. He's got to move these troops. He literally doesn't have any place he can move these guys. He has so many troops. There's nothing I can do about it either. There's nothing. Nothing I can do about it. Yeah, it just has way too many troops to fit. I don't think he can take it this turn. Well, actually, now that I think about it, there's a slight chance the privateer or the ironclad. I don't think the ironclad... No, the ironclad has the movement. That's right. We're dealing with England, aren't we? No, this is probably going to get retaken, actually, now that I think about it. I might as well move this guy out. Unless... Privateer is... I'm not afraid of. I'm afraid of the ironclad doing it. Yep, that's the best I can do. Hopefully the privateer can't take it, but she's probably going to bombard it with this guy, and the privateer might take it. Oh yeah, that's what I was worried about. Okay. That's too bad, because it kind of means that when I retake it, most of this stuff is going to be broken. Where's Nuxtwinstein? We got three turns. Oh my god, come on. Now what? I guess just create... Oh my god, everything's broken. Everything's broken. Well, at least the Colosseum and the zoo are still standing. My god. That was... Nah. Yeah, that was bad. You don't want them to retake it. That's a problem. Nothing I could have done about it, though. Okay, got that. Genome spells. Yeah. Okay, now we're going York, London, maybe, I don't know, Nottingham, Coventry. I don't need that stuff, really. I'm just going to reduce her power to nothing. Go ahead and grab that little thingy there. I could go ahead and buy out another city if I really wanted to. They want me to build Nuxtwinstein. Well, that's fine. They don't really have anything. Oh, that's right. I know who that is. Wait. Nobody wants any gold. Yeah, this guy wants some gold. Where is this guy? Yeah, wants some gold, does he? I'm gonna have a... No, it's not gonna be that effective. My rival there, he has so much influence with those guys, it's not really gonna do anything. Okay, so we're going to advance. You go ahead and withdraw this guy. This guy doesn't need to be up here. I'm going to put this guy up here. I'm going to push on to York. I could push on to Canterbury, but that has a high combat strength, and it's... just not very approachable. Well, it could be kind of approachable. It's just kind of a pain in the ass. It's much more a straight shot to go to York, London, and then go to Canterbury later. Plus, I'm building the international games right now, and I don't really have a lot of hammers to contribute to anything else. Oh, crud. I didn't mean to move in there. This triplane is fully healed. I'm going to send this over to Damascus, I think. Save this great war bomber. It's too bad that got retaken, man. I pretty much destroyed all the good buildings. Can Can I get over there? I can't if I go in the water. I don't want to do that, that's for sure. Okay, now who else wants my religion? Almaty, okay, Almaty's way up there, that's right. Wouldn't be bad idea to reinforce our religion in Almaty. Belgrade is now pretty well allied with me. There's a couple of things, a couple of guys that don't belong to me that want my religion too. Next turn. Christopher Dender, I bet you I know who. Oh yeah. Well, I'm just waiting for Neuschwanstein there. City connection established, it's fine. One, two, three. Four. Five. Okay, there we go. Get rid of this guy. Okay, and I have an archaeologist, for whatever that's worth. And I don't... Where are my archaeologist sites here? I'm sure I have a few. Oh, I can't see them yet. Ah, that's right. Alright, well, we'll just keep this guy here then. Look at that. This is a great war infantry, and this Keshek is still doing some killer damage against this guy. Because of all the bonus, basically. Triplane. I think I'm gonna hit this guy. Gonna get in there. Just gonna push forward. I don't care. It's just kind of reckless, but I don't care. I don't have any reason to really hold back. I'm not running short of production here. I'm not even running short of troops, even though I'm not building them anymore. Really wish I could get into Antivaro to finish my road. That would really be nice. Spain is now England. Great musician. I'm getting a great artist, not a great musician. Well, literally nowhere for me to fit in here. Okay, this guy needs to go up here to Almaty, I think. Combustion. Get land ships. And the destroyer, for whatever that's worth. I guess it's a melee attack thing, yeah. Belgrade election rigged. Good. Almaty desires gold. I might get gold at some point. Come on, where's Neuschwanstein? One turn, yes. We really need that to be able to take some more cities. Let's see, desires gold, GPT from etc. Damascus can fire on an enemy. Guess we might as well. Election rigged. Unit promoted. That guy does so much damage. It's just freaking Keshek. It's been obsolete for like so long. to get rid of that privateer there. It's blocking me. Yeah, Keswick's are pretty amazing. Actually, it's pretty amazing this game how log units can be useful for, as opposed to Civ 4, where, you know, if you're even one era behind, you're in trouble. Keswick's are several eras behind here, and they're still kind of doing stuff. Choose research. Okay, well, we got the combustion like I wanted to get. Combined arms, eh. I think we gotta finally fill out the upper part of this here. I'd like to go electricity, actually. Well, we're definitely going up here, anyway. I don't know where exactly we're going. Definitely going up. Well, I'm gonna go get in range to bombard Canterbury here. Go just bombard it here. Nice. Really, really, really want to pillage that thing. I think I can, right? I can and I did. And I just pillaged it. Yeah. Love pillaging. Still can't get in there. Next turn, Nustrin sign, I think. You know, I have more than that to offer if you really want to pay for it. But you're going to have to pay me something. There we are. Geneva wants Florence bullied. I don't really do that anymore at this point. Oh yes, I almost doubled the last guy. Okay, so we got it for sure. And I got Nuxtwin signed, which just gave me a ton of happiness. Plus I'm gonna get protectionism. Boom, 49 happiness, that's more like it. All right, now we're ready. Now it's tank time. And I think it might be time to actually take a break too.